Also new tonight, a field fire scorched multiple acres of land earlier this evening. Just after 4 o'clock, officials at MetroSafe crews from Middletown Fire were working to get a 2.5-acre fire near Old Hetty Road under control. Our WLKY news chopper flew over the scorched land after crews were able to control the flames. Details are still limited at this time, but we will, of course, keep you updated as we get more information on WLKY.com.